Those girls left me to die. Glubba, 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 glubba. March on. We march. Boing, hey, boing. You know, I should go to the gold saucer.
I'm gonna do that.
Yeah, that's good enough. Go here. Need to do this. Got a beanie. Oh, they're all crap. Well, I had crap luck. Let's go there. Oh, there's more people here. Go. Boy, it switched us around. Oh, how I hate this. I think she's in instance 2, if I remember correctly. I might as well use my griffin. It has so little love all these times. Alright, what should I get? Items comparison. It sucks. Eastern Bow. What happens next? Okay, roll. No, it's jobs. Oh yeah, the next one is the poison. Oh, I get both of them. Okay, that's cool. So we go up here. Oh, it's here. I should block that. Go down. Wow, I can't jump from here. Wow. All right, whatever. Where would the other one be? God, this is gonna make it harder. Okay, that's out of the question. That doesn't open. Oh, there it is. What to pick? Samurai. I learned the new bow, yay! And I'm not even drunk. Gonna be one of those, like, you gotta do these two quests first before you can continue. I'm like, oh, I'm getting sleepy. Well, looks like I've been awake for over 12 hours. Probably do like more hours. Well, less than 2 hours, like 1 hour and 50. Ah, poor guy. Ooh, let's unlock this section. What? It's blocked? There we go. I'll just teleport there. Saves me time. Arrows of misfortune. Okay. Let's go. Oh. Back there again? Okay, whatever. Oh, I'm falling asleep. That thing. Can't start. Oh my god. And the body's gone! Woo! I'm helping Mother Earth. Damn, that's a lot of meat. Where's my next quest? Oh, it's up there. All right, let's do that. The Solace of the Sea, all right. Oh, it's up here. Man, I'm going blind. How do I get down there without killing myself? Oh my god. I think we are losing our minds. Get to the other side. Ow. I say ow like I hurt myself. No, that didn't make any sense. Ooh, found the other side. Yay! Battery. And it's dead. Yay! Oh, it is dying. What the hell? No, the battery level's low. Fine, I might have to use that. Give me 1 second. The biggest problem is that this cable's working. You know what? I'm just gonna buy another. Gotta be cheap. Bye bye, birdie. No, screw it. I'm gonna get Anchor brand. That is not Anchor. Fine. 1.3 feet. I want more. I want more. I could go for longer. Oh, can I get the braided ones? Hunting. Could I have 6 feet? Hang on. Ooh, it is braided, okay. Might as well buy it. Check it out. Goodbye. Yeah. Nice. Okay, that's good enough. Let's go and continue on. Woo! Gotta go back there. Great, I'm teleporting. Teleporting. Sure, like when to end my stream is getting tiresome. All right, let's see. The Domon has raised the mountains of his homeland. The first time he saw the sea was after he fled his homeland and came to us. He tosses and turns in his sleep, and when he does, when he takes to the water, it is not long before he can no longer stand. But we will look accustomed to his life, blah blah blah. He is hardly the first, and after all, the captain was once of a Doma. Of Doma. Sorry, I can't read right now because I'm tired. So he cast all signs 5 years ago when the Imperials took his lands and the lands of his parents and brothers. I promise you to renounce your ties and rejoin someday. I mistook you for the recruit before. But I know your tale now. That's what folks are. I think on my conference, right? Okay. Damn, set stories for all these, and then they give you like a bright, like, wow. like cheerful, like you completed this quest, yay! Even though a lot of people are suffering around you, yay! Good job. Item comparison? That sucks. Okay. I need to start reading all this. Plant the fish. Come to me, my stallion. I think that sounded wrong in so many ways. Where do I plant the other fish? Is it back here? No. Oh my god, this is so dumb when I can't find it. Oh, it's over there. Plant the fish. Why do they pop? An aggressive shark. Ooh. But there are dinosaurs. Go to that other one. Eat that red. So back there? Okay, let's teleport. Saves us time. Okay, they're here. Kind of behind.
Our most compassionate acquaintances return. For your deeds, we owe you many thanks. But something tells me our thanks are not sufficient. The strange thing is, I was certain you understood our position. And yet here you are with that same look in your eyes, and those same words upon your lips, I'll wager.
I speak only the truth. The Confederacy will not be spared Yotsuyu's wrath. You have always known this, that one day you would have no choice but to stand up to the Empire. I say to you that day is today. And come once more to ask that you join us in the fight.
How convenient that recent events should lend such credence to your claims. Tell me, do death and destruction always follow in your wake?
They had no part in it, Tansui. You know this. We all know this. They came and took our Doman brothers. They will torture them for her sport, murder them for her satisfaction. So we attack and get butchered for our trouble, or do naught and let them have their pound of flesh. If this be our choice, I say we suffer the ignominy. We endure, we survive. There is no better path. Until the day our enemy is grown weaker and we stronger, there can be no retribution. We will wait for a sign. Such is the judgment of the Confederacy.
So that's it then. You're just going to abandon them to her. They'd die for you, you know, for the Confederacy. They would die for you, but you wouldn't even think to risk your lives for theirs.
I have one last idea, if you will allow. I'm afraid it's not very good as ideas go. It's exceedingly reckless, in fact, and you may well come to despise me for ever having suggested it. Assuming we survive, that is. The question being, do you trust me?
We can't stand by and let innocent people suffer, here or anywhere else. I'll do whatever it takes.
Then let us roll the dice. If it's a sign you want, we shall give you one. One rousing enough to make you drive every Garlean out of Isari without a second thought. You are wary of invoking the ire of the Imperial forces stationed in Dome, correct? Know then that once we have rescued our comrade and freed Isari, we mean to liberate the nation as a whole. You will doubtless require assurances that we are capable of achieving this, and that is only fair. Accordingly, we shall demonstrate our seriousness by depriving the Garleans of a key ally, the Kojin.
What, the three of you, just like that?
Actually, My esteemed colleague here will attend to it on her own. But the how of it is not your concern, only the outcome. If we succeed, you help us liberate Asari. If we fail, you lose nothing. A simple enough wager, if you have the stones for it.
The little miss does make it hard to refuse, does she not?
Words are air. We will weigh you by your deeds.
What is this? Oh, I already bought those. get the materia.
The materia.
Ooh, chess pieces. Yeah, accept. There's a plus. There's a plus! In my wedding chocobo! Oh, my ceremonial chocobo. Whee! Oh no, that's for the main quest. To finish this side quest for. That's over there. Need to get that booty. Oh, double the booty. Okay. I like this. I like this quest. Thank you. Okay, that happened. Not here? What? Am I supposed to give it to? Oh, we're here. Give me their errand, girl. Oh, it's this way. Whoa, it opens? What? I didn't know. Time to go back. Cause I need that aether. Aether current. Is better. Might as well get it for the samurai. Damn. Okay, I need to go to there and then switch to number 2 instance. Thank you. What is it called? There. Damn, a lot of people are getting on. Number two. Damn, it's like the most people on that instance. I'm surprised. Plus. I'm not seeing any quest plus. Okay, no more quest plus. I want to unlock the dungeon and then go to sleep. I need my sleep. Really, I have to go that way? Such a drag! Under the sea. Oh, I'm gonna be able to... underwater, I guess. Let's look it up on that ramp. Under the sea. almost there. Woo! Woo! Actually, that will make us slower. Please don't tell me I have to go down there. I just want to double check. Yep. Suicide. Blood.